That's right, I'm about to pimp his ride.
So you wanna be a player, but your wheels ain't fly. You gotta hit us up to get a pimped out ride.
You got to pimp my ride.
Damn right.
My name is Marek, I live in Jarocin in Poland. And this is my ride.
My story stops here.
I have a Trabant 601. It's 1978. It's very old. In Poland, Trabant was very popular, but right now almost nobody have it. It's a special car for special people. Everything is broken. A lot of rust.
Oh my god.
Even my lights, it's destroyed and moving everywhere. Trabant is very weak because it's made from plastic and paper. If you crash, you die. It's always cold in my car, always. If I don't do that, I can't see anything. Hi. My seats look very ugly. Look at this. A lot of holes, almost all destroyed.
Marek is a determined person and he really wants to be a chef.
If you see Marek's car, you really don't want to eat his food.
Car is not good image for a chef. That's my grandmother. Even she left at me and my car.
In Poland, girls look first at the car, then for a boy. It's sad.
If his car is pimped, maybe he will get a girl.
It's my car, it's my first car, and I love it. Help me get a girlfriend. Please, MTV, pimp my ride.
We in Poland, y'all. We're about to go to Merrick's house. I hear he has the worst car on the planet Earth.
Oh my god.
Merrick is an aspiring chef. And let's face it, what girl wants a guy with a limp biscuit? Damn. Hey, you're no wonder Merrick ain't got no love from the ladies. And that's about to change. Cause Fat Joe's about to pimp his ride. Hopefully he doesn't come out with a shotgun in the United States.
Oh,
Merrick!
My God.
Oh, come on, my man! My man, we pimping your ride. Where's your ride? How you doing, my brother?
I'm fine, thank you.
Are you excited?
Very.
Put your jacket on so we can go see your ride.
I can't believe.
What kind of car is this?
It's Trabant 601.
What's going on with this rope in the front grill?
I have a small crash and I fixed it with a rope.
Where do you put gas at?
I have to open the hood. To put first the oil, then petrol, close everything and shake my car to mix that.
That sounds crazy, man.
Yeah, very. But I have to
That's
do
like
that.
That's like prehistoric or something.
Yeah.
You gotta open it up from the inside, huh, Merrick?
Yeah.
That's
I
how
have
you
to.
Do?
Yeah.
And that's your sound system right
yes,
there?
Yes, it's my sound system. It's from home and I make it by myself.
Why do you like this car so much?
It's my first car and I give all my money and.
All your money?
Yeah.
In this car?
Yeah.
In your mind, you think this is a party car, right?
Yeah, exactly.
No, it's not.
It's
man.
Not.
This
yeah,
is not popping. Teddy bears, I mean.
I collect them.
You don't have a girlfriend?
No, I don't have it because look
Your
at my car.
Car, it tells something about a person.
Yeah.
This car is kind of like really filthy. So you know, this is the part of the show where I do my test drive.
Yeah.
But I want you to get it out of here. Pull it over right there first. Let me tell you something, Fat Joe can't fit in this car right here. No way, stop!
Sorry.
I'm not driving this car. You crazy? You drive that down the block, we see how it drives. I'm not driving that.
All right.
he paid 80 euros for this car. This guy's been robbed. I think I could actually beat that car in a race.
Look at my man, he loves it.
It would hurt to smile driving a car like that. America, I know you want to be a chef, but nobody in their right mind is going to eat your food seeing you drive around in this car. You can't pick up no ladies in this car.
Exactly.
Because you're not supposed to.
Yeah.
Give me your keys. Say goodbye to your car. We're taking it on the truck 1,000 kilometers away to Holland. Are you ready for us to pimp your ride?
Yes, I'm ready.
Coming up, Merrick's Trebbins in big trouble.
This is what we call in the Netherlands a hot rod.
Emma. Can the Garage Boys tow this Cold War classic into the 21st century?
The prognosis ain't good.
When Pimp My Ride into Nash New continues.
Pimp My Ride, powered by Blaupunkt.
Bermudan dancehall artist Collie Buds has without a doubt scored a winner with his single Come Around. Already a huge radio hit worldwide and a debut album imminent this summer, it looks like Collie Buds is dancehall's great new hope. Catch the video all this week only on MTV Base.
Softies. And a big softie for me. Hey, I've been eaten by a giant marshmallow.
Try the dreamy, cushiony softness of Andrex quilts.
Thanks for making the bed for me.
And you'll see why thousands voted it Product of the Year 2007.
Hello and welcome. I'm Emma Griffiths and you're about to witness 18 lucky finalists as they battle it out to be the advertising stars of the future. We'll hear what they have to say in a debate about road safety, and then later on, they'll present their ideas for a TV ad for Think to a panel of judges. Those judges will then pick the best ideas, and those ads will get made. This is the part of the day where we talk about various aspects of road safety.
I ran across the road and I just didn't see it coming and caught me.
I would never get in a car with someone that's drunk or on drugs.
I don't wear a helmet when I ride around Lampa because I'm so used to the area.
Do you know how ridiculously silly that is?
You see the adverts and the adverts are all really good, but you never think that it's going to happen to you.
The finalists were split into teams and given mentors to help them with their brainstorm.
Basically, our job is to come up with the idea.
There's just this vigor and it's all like grey.
To be the same boy, like the little guy.
That's what
same
I mean,
like...
yeah.
Starts talking, you know, like directly to the camera.
And then a herd of elephants come.
You are not a robot, so you can't be put together.
You need to decide which one you're going to go with. At the end of the day, it's the message that's important, so just decide which message.
Suddenly the speech bubble pops.
Pans back, and he's in a wheelchair, and he just wheels himself off.
All right?
Yeah.
Good. Let's do it.
So you're about to go in and do your presentation. Are you nervous?
Yeah, I am, because I haven't, like, met the judges, so it should be, like, scary.
We're not nervous. We're blue for ice, because we're ice cold.
The thinking's over, and now it's time to present to our panel of expert judges from MTV, advertising agency Leo Burnett, and the Think campaign.
Basically, we start off in a completely white room.
Do you think it's a normal boy? They won't know anything about his robot.
So you do see a moment of impact?
It does different tricks, it does wheelies, it does jumps, until suddenly gets hit by a car.
I like the idea of life can't be rebuilt, because lots of kids your age think they're immortal and nothing can hurt them.
Yeah. I think I can see that being very powerful.
Smile, you did really well.
Yeah.
That's actually better than we thought.
They said they like the idea and it's quite powerful.
I thought they took all the dish out.
With the pitches complete, there's nothing for the finalists to do but wait for the judge's verdict.
Yeah. Okay. Absolutely.
So, the winner is the blue team.
The purple team. Yeah. The black team.
What an amazing day. We have our winning teams, and now their ideas are going to be made into TV ads for Think. Keep your eyes glued to the television, because the next instalment will be coming soon.
Want to get sexy pics and videos of your favourite glamour girls, watch celebrity vids, or even play the very latest games on your mobile? Then text NOW to 83775. Browse for free and only pay for what you choose to download. Just text NOW to 83775 to get your free menu now.
Boys, get your own sexy mobile menu right now.
See you there.
Made with 62% cocoa. New Magnum Ecuador Dark from Walls. I'm a worshipper.
Pimp My Ride, powered by Blaupunkt. You've got to pimp my ride.
Oh my God. Oh, come on, my man. Oh man, we pimping your ride, where's your ride?
I still can't believe it that Fat Joe take my car and want to pimp it.
Let me tell you something, Fat Joe can't fit in this car right here. No way, stop!
Say goodbye to your car. We're taking it on the truck 1,000 kilometers away to Holland.
It's amazing for me.
What's up?
Comrade Fat Joe sent us.
Just like that.
No words for this.
It has matching seat covers.
Made by his mother. Hey, look who here we got here. A lucky teddy bear. If you got this in your car, you ain't definitely get no girl, I think.
Give my boy Mary straight up pimping.
Power steering.
Hey, I think I have a bigger engine on my lawnmower. Let's bet how fast it will go.
Back it up. Easy, back it up. Please let the ass track embellish on my body.
Listen up, comrades. Fat Joe has found us a tragic Trabant owner. Merrick's car says geek rather than unique. Our boy wants to be a chef and find a beautiful woman to cook for. We need to get Merrick's dough rising and turn his passion killer into a lady killer. So, comrade Tristan, what you got for me?
Well, as we know, Merrick's car was built in communist times, so everybody had to have the same dull, boring gray. How does 5 coats of psychedelic sunset orange pearl sound? Once I'm finished, even Merrick will forget that his car is made out of plastic. And I don't stop there. We're going to do something that's never been seen on Pimp My Ride before, and never ever on a Trabant. A flip nose front, the fenders, the lights, and even the grille. Everything will hinge and open like this.
Comrade Martin, what you got for me?
The Trabant is a really small car. I'm trying to squeeze 16-inch wheels underneath the Trabi, so my man Merrick can really get his roll on. We're gonna bring this classic bang up to date with a VW body kit. This Trabi is gonna look bigger, meaner, and stronger.
While you two are doing the outside psychedelic, my, how are you gonna do the inside? Psychedelic.
My eyes is gonna be cooler in the winter in Poland. I'm talking about a sound system that can shatter eardrums and subwoofers big enough to fill out the back of the car. Those nights out with the boys are gonna be booming.
So the heat is on, but let me tell you what I got baking. Merrick's dream is to be a chef and believes that cooking is a way to a woman's heart. The back of the car will open up to reveal a cooking and dining area.
Just don't forget, I'm allergic to shellfish.
It sounds like we got the recipe for success. So let's get cooking. Merrick totally lost his mojo. Me and my comrades, I'm gonna pimp his ride and relight his fire.
Completely rotten.
It's like poking a turkey.
This is what we call in the Netherlands a hot rot. I can't believe that we're all driving in here. Joe, now I understand why you did not drive the car.
What a crappy car.
Rest in peace, Brabant.
I'm so sorry, Merrick. The prognosis ain't good.
Your car chassis is completely rotten.
Man, we can't pimp this one, but we know you love it. It's got heart and soul. So we searched high and low and found us an organ donor. We're gonna transplant the chassis from this car and bring your Trabi back to life.
Hammer, chisel.
So, Merrick, your baby breathes again. Let's get pimping. There's no point in just reviving Merrick's car. So we've made his Trabant live a little. I've extended the wheel arches and created some side skirts to match. I've kitted it out with a custom BMW front end.
With a flip nose front.
And this is how a flip nose works.
With so little space in the Trabant, I had to be really creative.
Ta-da!
And the cooker is in here.
When the ladies pull up the Merrick's bumper, they won't be laughing anymore. This Trabi just went turbo.
It's time ski to prime ski.
Then for the checkered roof. First I sprayed it white, then I masked off these squares before I painted black all over.
Pimp My Ride, we're all about embracing uniqueness. It's time to say goodbye to pale gray. And hello to the brightest, loudest, most look at me color I could find. Orange. Jump! After 5 coats of sunset orange pearl, we will be having a vitamin C overload. We've all seen the terrible consequences when people self-pimp.
Straight up pimp.
Merrick, getting your mother to pimp for you. I got for you the finest Alcantara, normally reserved for Lamborghini drivers.
As well as the finest orange,
Pinamento Toro,
and black leather. Money can buy.
Smooth. As a lady.
And to keep the girlies hot on those cold Polish nights, heated seats.
Merrick, to get the girls, you need to impress them. So I'm gonna hook the Trabant up with 2 15-inch subwoofers. You won't be short of attention. Remember way back in the day. Hey. I hope Poland's ready for this.
Now, Merrick, no wonder your love life is drier than the Sahara. But that's all about to change. The Trabi is tiny, but I'm gonna squeeze 16s on. You no longer look like you've stolen your granddad's ride.
Meals on wheels!
Thanks for the nice meal, Martin. But by the way, is this officially a date?
What's going on, guys? How you doing, my brother? Martin, let's get it poppin'. The Iceman. Yo, we gotta get this ready. Merrick is coming, he's on his way. Let's do it, baby.
Already.
Well, Merrick brought this car to us. It had no life, straight flatline. The All-Star boys have brung it back with a kiss of life. This is a major challenge, but now we gonna make them hot with the ladies. Merrick, it's been a while. Are you excited about the car?
Yes.
Well, the Pimp My Ride revolution has begun. The All-Stuff boys have cooked up something phenomenal for you. Are you ready? Is your heart beating right now?
Yes, I'm ready.
Oh, my God. Thank you, guys.
Oh,
thank you.
The All-Stuff boys, man.
You are the best, guys. Oh, my God. Yeah.
It would look like this?
No, I...
You're gonna be the man in Poland now, right?
Yes, it's true.
All the ladies gonna wanna ride with you.
Yeah.
Man, we've done so many things to this. I'm gonna let my main man, Tristan, tell us what he did right now.
You know your Ultra Band had that granddad gray on it. Now, I repainted it in some Olala orange. So wherever you go, you leave a glow.
I've lowered the suspension to give you a more sporty look. Then I fitted some 16-inch white wheels with polished lip. Now you're the world's first low-rider Trevi.
Yeah.
Being that this is Pimp My Ride International,
yeah,
we do things nobody has ever saw on the planet Earth.
Yeah.
So now when you gotta go get gas, you don't have to be embarrassed no more. You just press this button and automatically,
this is the first.
Voila! No way! Whoa! It's impossible to do something like that.
We in the car now. This is Lamborghini Murcielago trimming here.
Whoa.
This is the finest of fabrics. Remember how this car used to be cold?
Yeah.
They hooked up the heated seats.
No way.
So that means when it's cold in Poland and it's snowing, you got sun on your buns.
Whoa.
Now it's the ultimate Playboy ride. Come on. Right now, so much ice in here, it should be minus 40 degrees, my brother. I'm gonna let my main man, Mai, the Iceman, explain what he's done.
Nothing can come even close to this. You got the 7-inch flip-out monitor, another 7-inch screen here.
Whoa.
Two massive amplifiers in the back, two 15-inch subwoofers, 380 watts each. Satellite navigation system and an extra DVD player.
It's amazing.
Let's just say you get yourself a nice cutie, a nice hot date. Where are you gonna take her?
I don't know.
Well, I know where you're gonna take her. My good friend right here, Angelo, is gonna explain to you where you take a girl on a date at.
Check it out. Pull it out. Open it up.
Oh,
no
man,
way.
I didn't see this. Oh, man.
No way.
See, you could cook a hot dish for the ladies right in your car. Now you're cooking on gas, baby.
Yeah, I always want to be a chef. Right now I have my own restaurant.
Oh, man. Oh.
You see the heat?
Basically, my brother, no more teddy bears in this car.
Yeah.
We're going with the bear rug, you feel me?
Yeah, I don't need any teddy bears right now.
So, Merrick, we know your dream is to become a chef. Us at Pimp My Ride International and the All-Stuff boys, we whipped you up a surprise to give you a start at your chef career. Tristan, please.
Oh, wow.
This is your chef.
Wow.
The Pimp My Ride International.
Yeah.
And we have a gift for you. I'm here to cook in your 4-star Trebi.
Unbelievable. Right about now, you have been officially, internationally, pimped.
Thank you.
I first saw my car, I really freaked out. It was wow, I completely lost my words. The car was so old, so ugly, and right now it's better than new. So guys, do you like my car?
The car is fantastic.
Check this out.
Marek is a very lucky guy. It's the most amazing car I ever seen.
Look at this. Now I can practice being a chef on my friends. Or maybe a girlfriend.
Marek looks so good in it.
I'm expressing with my full capabilities, and now I'm living in correctional facilities. I'm so happy. I love it so much. It's the best car I ever seen, and it's all mine. Thanks MTV for pimping my ride.
Hey, what's up, Doc?
What's up, Doc?
When Merrick first